Kabaka wo Boka juwali samba wali samba wali. Samba wali. Engalo. Muengalo wali. Sizulira. Ezibwatuka. Sanyuka. Be happy. Rejoice. Sanyuka momaso ge. Sanyuka momaso ge. Ali boka 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 boka. Jump jump. Mubukire mubukire mukama wali. Yonna byokola bikole ku lulwe. He's here. Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice. He's here. Awo. 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 Rejoice. Sanyuka, sanyuka, sanyuka limasoge. Sanyuka. Sikulaba The joy Sikulaba Sikulaba Tomulaba Kirizanga wali Sanyuka Be happy Rejoice Rejoice Rejoice, 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 rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice. Sanyuka masoge. Sanyuka masoge. Uliranga wali, uliranga wali. Katandika Kwa katandika mulagesanyu Mulagesanyu Kwa katandika mulagesanyu Bako chokola Ah 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 Sanyuka nawe Mulage sanyu Mulage sanyu Okolachi. Do something for Jesus. Do something for Jesus. Rejoice. Urira, Tamira, Wari. Samba. Checho. Engale zamanyi, engale zeduka, engale zimwaniriza, engale zimwaniriza, engale 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 engale, engale zimwaniriza, engale zimwaniriza, engale 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 engale, engale zimwaniriza, 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 engale zimwaniriza,
Urababa, urababa, mukamwe kitiwa wamani, tukwaniriza mudaki keno, ulimomo matima gwe, akwaniriza, uliomwa imiride, uliomwa ali akwaniriza, uliomwa today, we welcome Jesus, we welcome Jesus, we welcome Jesus, we welcome Jesus, we welcome you, we welcome you, we welcome you, we welcome you, we welcome you. Kadi mwaka dura kama niliza. Nani stop. Mwani walisozo badechi. Kadi mbuki la kulayu mbuki la ugani Yesu. Nange uzuno ntuse mugambe. Tinzuno ntuse mukama. Ne yangula jodi nzuno, nzuno wendi, mugambe ti nzuno wendi, 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 wendi. Obukalo buduka, obecha magero, sobu noge mwanyi. Krap, speed, speed, speedily. The club in that can fetch a miracle for you. Engale ezikugimire cha magero sezo zero game mwanyi. To inacho funayo. Mungere bo mungere bo mwanyi. Nakalulu. Amina. Amina. Buke mrundi ya saru gandhi. Yesu wendi wendi kantule. God is good. God is good. God is good. And all the time.
We want to welcome you into this Sangalo during the day when we can see each other very well. And we welcome each one of you double.
And the theme of today is there is a double double for you.
Era omulamwa gwa fogolwa lero gugamba nti ogenda kufuna nga bikubisiddwa emirundi ebiri.
We gonna gayala.
But it is up to you.
Mukama ategese double double for you.
The Lord has prepared double double jolly.
Olaba akole ekironi yatala bisemisana.
If he can work miracles at night, how about during the day?
Oh no, gono gayala.
Therefore, it is up to you.
Mukama ategese double double.
For the Lord has prepared for you double.
Amina, amina. Amina, amina. Tuloza katinga tulibangi okusinga lukuti uzide.
We think that now we are more than we were on Tuesday.
Now
we want to conclude our topic of our origins.
You
don't say I came from
Kabale. But
for your parents to be in Kabale, where did they come from? Maybe they came from places you despise, you abuse all the time.
So today we widen our appreciation for God's creation.
No rich oralero twagala okusima ennyo byonna Katonda be yatonda.
Sima nnyo Katonda kuongera olwaleero.
You appreciate and God will give you more.
Buli omu musima tomwagala lwampaka.
You appreciate everybody and accept everyone as he or she is.
Ogomanyi ave gindi jewava jewasibuka.
The one you think came from where is maybe your origin.
But
your origin is not the point, but what we left behind.
Story ya Yosefu ekiragana ekikadde gwe twalaba.
You remember the story of Joseph of the Old Testament?
Tata we ya sitani yamuwa okwagala ennyo ddabo okusinga banne.
Jacob, his father, was inspired by an evil spirit to love Joseph more than others. Sometimes if you are on one extreme, that's not good. Jacob would show that he loved Joseph much more than he loved the other boys. Because in Joseph, Jacob could see the future of the whole clan. And the devil cannot monitor you if you are useless. But in the family, he will look for the one who has the future of the clan and he wants to kill that one. If you want to kill the whole clan, you don't need to kill everybody, but you kill their leader. So the spirit that brought hatred upon Joseph, that was an evil spirit. And all his good dreams became trouble for him. People can hate you even for the good things that you do. That's how Joseph was. But the devil wanted to break him from some point. That's why he brought hatred upon him. If it were not for God, Joseph would have been destroyed. Even you in the same way. If it were not God, you would be dead by now. Maybe you wouldn't be here, you would have gone by the disease. Even for other reasons, you may have been killed. But God is there for you. God is there for you.
Gandhi katonda wali kulwange. Wanike mikono chidimu nundi esatu. Amina. Kukulandi wabukambu bago beri ya Yosefu mbagala kumuta kuluzi.
That's why they wanted to kill Joseph in the well.
Ninga sari ya mliko.
But it was an evil spirit monitoring him. The devil will make a whole factory of weapons to make sure that you are destroyed. But your God is here. So when Joseph was being dropped into the well, and then they concluded by selling him away. So, all their hatred upon you will only lift you higher and higher. The more they hate you, the more you will rise up. They decided to sell him, thinking that they have done the worst to him. Your enemies will think that they have finished you, but you are still there. Even the devil thinks that you are finished, but you are not, because your God is here. The rich man gave Joseph to control his property. And the devil will never leave you. Even if you are victorious. Even if you sit where. He still monitors you. Because you are not there at your destiny. You are not yet there. That's why he monitors you. He will think that at this point I may kill him. But he will not kill you. Because your God is here.
Katonda wali.
Because your God is here.
Katonda wali. Byafuna obuganzi omusajja omugaggo oyo.
And when the rich man favored him so much, and the devil said, no, let me use the wife.
Ngalawa Joseph yeyagala.
Joseph was happy.
Esanyulo lijja kuba naku yabanno.
And your happiness may become other people's sadness.
Emirembe jejja kuba naku yabanno.
If you are peaceful, other people will be sorrowful.
Olaba baseka nesi baseka.
They laugh, but they laugh on top.
Bakukulisa neti bakukulisa.
They congratulate you, but they don't mean it.
Natunda yekaya ine echiramo. The real word.
It is only God who has the real word. But those who congratulate you, they don't mean it. So the devil came through the wife. And then he formed up a weapon. And then said, Joseph, this time has to be destroyed. Today, now, Joseph must be destroyed. Because he had given him a comfort zone that you have everything, so you sit and we eat and we share the peace. But that place was not Joseph's end. Even you, where you are, is not your end.
Our world is not the last spot of your life. However comfortable you may be, it's not the last spot in life.
So when Joseph was not defeated by the joy, and then he came through the woman. So the devil will not become tired. Even you, when you fight the devil, don't become tired. The devil does not sleep whether day or night. He uses every way possible. Now he came through the weakness of the woman and said, Joseph, today I have you. But the grace of God was upon Joseph.
Abambowa abakanga dala no basibiranga balwana
olutalo oluvanyuma.
Katonda yakuwa okuwangula.
It is God who enables you to overcome. Yajakuwa
okuwangula.
And he will give you the grace to overcome.
Yajakuwa kuita womazo olaga.
He will make you go through where you are going.
Yajakuwa okuwangula abalabe bo.
And he will give you the grace to defeat your enemies.
Simanyi goni obulijjo munyandi mukama yakuyambye.
Not by your power, but by the help of the Lord.
Ne Yosefu.
Even Joseph. Because he was a dreamer, he knew his destiny. Therefore, he did not fall. God supported him. So, whenever you are victorious, the devil will make you fall. Suffer again. The battles are not yet over. The battles are not finished. Joseph was taken into prison. And the devil went for his drum. And they celebrated and danced with other evil spirits. They thought he would die in the prison. Because they knew that if you are a slave and put in prison, nobody will come for you, so you will die there. But your God will never forget you. Your God cannot forget you. So the journey of Joseph is the journey our ancestors walked.
Bavu Kalagwe, Nebagenda Tanzania, Nebagenda Bunyolo, Nebagenda Ankole, Katibani Muganda, Webalantu Muganda.
They came from Karagwe to Bunyoro to Tanzania to wherever, and then they came to Buganda. So you think you are a Muganda?
You are very proud you are Muganda.
We yagala nyo kubango li Muganda.
Congratulations.
Kulika nyo.
Alojaja. Alojaja. We
you think you are a Muganda pure.
Oba oli munyankole.
Oh, you think you are a Munyankole pure.
Beto lo lensi yonani bakumomba malani ya Munyankole.
But They went around the whole world and then they settled in Ankole.
Katonda alina plan.
Because your God has a plan.
Katonda alina plan.
Your God has a plan.
Katonda alina plan.
Your God has a plan.
Yetwagala okulaba nti olugendo lwonna bakadde bwe batambula.
That's why we want you to see it, that the whole journey that your ancestors walked, we want to pray that the Lord will cleanse it. Because the way they walked is the same way we are walking. We pray that the Lord will be with us in a special way as he was with Joseph. So Joseph didn't die in prison. The Lord picked him out. He was forgotten there. Even you are forgotten somewhere. And they will continue to forget you. And in your workplace, they promote others, but they forget you. But God will never forget you.
Katonda tagenda kukwerabira.
God will not forget you.
Njalo kukwasa olwaleero Katonda omugeri enjawufu.
I want to give you your God in a special way.
Aberenga boyo.
To be your shield.
Ngabo yali ngabo ya Yosefu.
As he was a shield to Joseph.
Yamereza tu afuse katikiro.
He ended up a governor. And that was his destiny. So when you become victorious, may they not take you away. When you become victorious, may they not take you away. If you build your house, let nobody take that house. If you buy a car, let nobody take away your car. Because God has given it to you well in advance as he planned your life.
Amen. Amen, amen. Amina, amina. Amina. Tu katono katona nga ina plan. Ya. Yimiri yako katono tugende plan. Jikaka solwa yego na kujifuna plan.
Katonda wafalina plan ichagendo kukola. Oh, katonda wafalina plan ichagendo kukola. Banange tu chikaka salina pulani chagendo kukola. Okay.
Buke mundi esatu katunanga na plan na plan rwalele tukidira. Otule. Tula. Katuli ekigambo kya Katonda nsaba buli omwala bentu plan yetukidira rwalero.
We are reading from Isaiah chapter 43, verses 16 to 21. Long ago, the Lord made a road through the sea, a path through the swirling waters. He led a mighty army to destruction, an army of chariots and horses. Down they fell, never to rise. Snuffed out like the flame of a lamp. But the Lord says, do not cling to events of the past or dwell on what happened long ago. Watch for the new thing I am going to do. It is happening already. You can see it now. I will make a road through the wilderness and give you streams of water there. Even the wild animals will honor me. Jackals and ostriches will praise me. When I make rivers flow in the desert to give water to my chosen people, they are the people I made for myself, and they will sing my praises. This is the word of the Lord.
Tusoma mu Isaiah omutwe gwana musatu. Okuva ku linnya lw'ekkumi n'omukaaga okutuuka ku lwabiri mu olumu. Edda Mukama yatema oluguudo mu nnyanja n'ekkubo mu mazzi ag'amaanyi. Yasaanyaawo eggye eddene ery'abaserikale abalina amagaali n'embalaasi. Baagwa ne bagaŋŋalama obutakyaddayo kuyimukawo nga bonna bazikiridde ddala nga bazikidde ng'olutambi lw'ettaala. Mukama oyo agamba nti, temutunuulira byadda ebyaliwo mu mirembe egiyise, kati mutunule mulabe. Ngenda kukolawo ekijja era nakitandiseeko dda. Nja kutema oluguudo mu nkoola, ndeete n'amazzi mu ddungu. N'ensolo ez'omu ttale zinanzisaamu ekitiibwa. Ebibe ne bimaaya bintendereze nga ndeese emigga mu ddungu okuwa amazzi abantu bange abalondemu. Be bantu bange nzenze nnyini be nategeka boolesenga ettendo lyange. Kino ky'ekigambo kya Katonda.
Amina, amina. Amina, tedia bya Katonda. Amina, amina. Bonoga yala ewo tojja funa bijja mukama byagenda kuleta. Amina, amina.
Amina.
Kitufu mukama yakola ebyamaanyi ebyewuniikiriza in the past.
It is true the Lord worked wonders and miracles in those days.
Kitufu mukama yakola ebyamaanyi ebyewuniikiriza ne bakadde baffe baatusooka n'abayisirayiri ndi batafa baali bagenda kufiira.
It is true the Lord made wonders and miracles, and our ancestors were made to go through events which they wouldn't have gone through if it were not God.
Kitufu mukama akoze ebyamaanyi mu bulamu obwo obukulembedde.
And it is true that the Lord has really done wonders in your life.
Yesu yatambuza abalema n'ayogeza bakasiru.
Jesus made the lame walk and the dumb speak.
Ye mukama agamba nti, remember not the past.
But the Lord says, enti ebyedda temubye sibaka ate.
Remember not the past.
Temubi jukira ebyedda.
The former things I did.
Ebyedda bye nakola.
Neither consider the miracles and wonders of the past.
Oba ebyamagero bye n'ebyewuunyisa bye nakoledda.
Naye ngenda okukola ebisingawo.
But I am going to do greater things.
I
am going to do greater things. You forget the past. Forget all your past.
God is preparing a miracle for
you.
God is preparing another step.
God
is preparing another zone.
Forget
what he has done in your life in the past.
He has told you that he's going to make a way where there is not
a way.
He is going to make water and rivers in the desert. In the desert of your life, rivers are going to flow. In the desert of your dryness, rivers are going to flow again. In the desert of your poverty, the rivers of money are going to flow. In the desert of your barrenness, the Lord is going to put children and you will see them for yourself. The desert of joblessness, the Lord is going to put jobs and you will choose for yourself. The desert of being an orphan, the Lord will bring people to comfort you. In the desert of your losses, the Lord is going to make your things permanent. In whatever desert you are going through, the Lord is going to make it again.
Whatever step you are on, whatever zone you have joined, however long you have stayed there, however prosperous you may be, God is preparing another step.
This is not a story, but this is true. He has sent me to proclaim truth to you. He has sent me to proclaim what is going to happen.
However, mountains you have crossed and you have fought,
there are more
to fight it for you to fight and defeat the enemy.
The Lord, your God, has new things he wants to do.
If you believe and act.
Singa ono kiriza ate nokola.
If you believe and act.
Singo ono kiriza ate nokola cho inokola.
You must have a vision.
Oteko kubango ine chirubirire cho maso.
You must have some dreams.
Oteko kubango inawo kubiroto.
Some people have said encouraging words to you.
Abantu abamu bakugamba bigamba bikuzamu amanyi.
And you know what you want, where you want to reach.
Ate nawe manyide dala wajyo yagalo genda.
Tomatia now what today.
Don't be contented with where you are now.
But there is another step. Believe it.
Kiriza nti wechiri kiriza.
Believe it.
Echo chikirizo wa Luganda chikirize.
Ataina vision ntaina lugendo.
If you have no vision, then you have no way through.
Olina wewera bani nze nja kubera bwenti.
Do you visualize yourself of what you want to become?
Nzimbe nyumbe nene.
I'll build a big house.
Ngule motoke nunji.
I'll buy a nice car.
Ngende Bulaya.
Or I'll go abroad.
Funo mulimu ogusasula.
I'll get a good job that is paying.
Mve mukazi gunange mbere omusajja n'omukazi ayogerwako.
I'll come out of this one rented room and become a woman of favor.
Olina ekifaananyi nicho you of future.
Can you see yourself in the future of what you want to be?
If you see your future, if you yourself in the present time, here, you never make a step.
bwobanga weerabira wano wokka wokka w'oli toligenda mu maaso
katonda ayamba abo abalina gye balaga gye balaba
the Lord will help those who have visions of where they are going
Joseph singa siyalina biroto ebyo
if Joseph did not have those dreams
yandibadde asigaddewo omusajja omugaggo oli
he would have remained at the rich man's house
naye yalina ebiroto
but he had his dreams ready
katonda akuwa ebiroto
may God give you the gift to dream
biroto ky'ebisinga okujja
What are your dreams that you normally have?
Negative,
if we are
chasing
away those spirits,
positive dreams.
Tumugoba olotenga ebiroto nga birungi
weraba ani tomorrow
who do you think you want to be encha
weraba ofanana otya
how do you think you want to look like encha
wamatira nechooli
are you contented with what you are now
owa okomye nyabo sebo
do you think that's your end
okomye okomye
is that your end
okomye okomye
is that your end
okomye okomye Wanike mikono.
So you can put up your hands.
Say, my Lord Jesus,
you are my future.
You are my tomorrow. Therefore, progress is my property.
Is my blessing.
A Yesu.
Gwe manyi gange.
Era gwe tomorrow yange. Mugwe nja kuwangula nja kweyongerayo nja kweyongerayo yongere mirundi ng'etaano Amina. No matter how successful you are, God is doing something new for you.
Katonda agenda kukolera ye chintu echipya.
No matter where you are,
sinsonga obotu sewa,
there is another new level for you.
Waliwe dale dale pya, lyoli no genda ko.
Oboli mugagga,
if you are already wealthy,
ategese ugagga olokusingawo.
He's making you richer.
Oboli mwavu,
if you are poor,
step edako jimanyi.
You know the next step.
Step chi?
What is that step?
Bobo mwavu step chi edako. Wanji, shout it up.
Don't remember the past. Well, the Lord has performed wonders in the past. But your God is not static, He's dynamic. That is why He fills the whole
world.
It is you to limit yourself and say, God has given me this. But today He wants to push you forward. He wants to push you forward.
Where do you want to reach? Where do you want to reach? What do you want to look like? What do you look like?
Oyagala kufana notia.
Wanji. Ego fana notia. Nga kamunyera. Ngachi. Ngente. Ngachi. Ngengamia. Ngachi. Gati ngenjofu. Big. Amina. Katonda wo wanalabanga. Your vision is wide. It's going to bless you accordingly.
If God senses that olina ekirubirwa ekinene eky'omu maaso naawe agenda kuwa omukisa nga munene nga gwe ky'osuubira So don't worry in case you have any bondage. What is the, in the near future? The Lord is going to unchain it today. So if you have anything hindering you from success, whether it is from your family tree or from wherever, today Joseph is coming out of prison. You are coming out of the prison of the devil. Although you are forgotten, you are coming out. You are not known among the rich. You are not known among the businessmen. You are not known among the owners of supermarkets. And those who have their own cars, you are not known.
Next.
But the Lord is counting you next.
Chitwale, chitwale, chikakase.
So you claim this for chikakase, yourself.
Chikakase, chikakase,
confirm it, believe it.
This sangaro is programmed by God for you purposely for that.
Katonda yategese sangaro lino kululwo ngayagala akuteke kudale lye dala. It is up to you to remain where you're seated. In case you are sick, the Lord is going to deal with your sickness. Whatever situation it is, the Lord is going to deal with that. He has prepared a river and water in your desert. If animals will praise him, how about you if he has pushed you forward? So you confirm this in your hands. And believe that it is in the near future it is about. And if you want to be transformed, you be transformed from the spirit and in the body. Not only in bodily matters. Then you will become the factory of the devil where he makes his weapons. May God take you as a whole, body and spirit, and will lift you high. Lift you high in his word and in money. Lift you above in prayer and you come out of your barrenness. You love godly issues more and then you get earthly matters more also. He wants to take you as a whole. You desire it in that way. If you desire money only, then he will see you are not doing much.
Blessing much as much.
And he will not bless you much. So now you put up your hands.
Bless me body and soul. So that I may know you and serve you. Ayi mukama mpo mukisa mumbiri ne moyo nze nambe nga nkuweereza bamgaleza amanyi zebaze ekyo kubangaleza amanyi ekigaleza amanyi urapapapa twale ekigamba twalaurapapapa siraba bangala bakuwe bengala 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 bakuwe. Amen.
It seems that you are fearing the future.
Better a bird in the hand is better than two in the bush.
Inga moga amanti wakiri wakiri kobi no bieni na kuwanga chini nyenye chimu mikono jochi singe binje bipapa.
Nemukama gamita ndoke nkuwe kumi.
But the Lord says that you release this one and I will give you 10. As if you are not empowered in any way.
Siraba, 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 siraba.
You
omuwolu tibamuwa ajja kubyonoona abuguma gwe bawa abuguma gwe bawa Awa guru ba wa zedda Amina, Amina, anaga ya araba nange.
A person who will not do much as you are expected.
Believe that God is doing a miracle for you.
Gwekiriza tukatonda agenda kukolera ekyamagero.
And know it, know it.
Era kimanye.
Kiki yogala kolere.
What do you want him to do for you? Don't fear because of your bondages. It doesn't matter from when they began to bind you. Today Joseph is coming out of prison. He is going to become a governor from the prison to a governor.
Many of you are going to enjoy, going to experience the miracles of God.
Banchi mumwe mukama agenda bawe bya magero mugenda bila bako.
Amina. Yimidira.
So now you can stand up.
Inakatonda owamanyi. Inakatonda o. So komo yimbi. Mulangirire
Yesu ye katonda wape Tuwagusa ye katonda wape Oh wewe mage ya sona vyona Yesu wapita
We yagale Buka, 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 jump. Jump, jump, jump. Amina, 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 take Jacob Yakatondeo. Jibere yo Amina igende maso namwe. Gwakali deda. Amina. Okay. Let's go for prayer. Kakasa kiki kyagala mukama akuwe.
Make sure you know very well what you want the Lord to give you.
What level do you want to reach or to get on?
Oyagala kudda kudala chi kutuka wa.
What zone do you desire you to be that you are missing?
Oweyagala wa oyagala kutuka ludda wa.
Chofa kubizibu bikusiba.
Don't mind about the problems that you have. That
automatically, you, God knows it.
Chokatonda chimainte wetaga chimubulira.
But where do you want to reach?
Naye gwo oyagala kutuuka wa.
What do you want to become?
Oyagala kufuuka ki?
Are you ready? Yes, Antonio. Yes, are you ready? Yes. You people got. Are you ready? Katutwale esala ekulembera.
You will repeat after me. Can we put up our hands and say, God, our loving Father, source of hope and love, hear our prayers. For our ancestors and our families. May the road that they walked on, and we are walking on now, be under your guidance. The dark corners where the enemy is hiding, Lord Jesus, let your precious blood pour out there. And cleanse everything. Now you can speak to the Lord about this. Cleanse what? You can talk about repentance. You repent that the Lord will cleanse you of all your sins and the sins of your ancestors. Amen. Put up your hands again. Let the achievements of your cross renew our bloodlines from the beginning to where we are now. Empower us, O Lord, to break the chains of our captivity and to untie ourselves for the new level, which is awaiting for us, and to undo whatever the devil has done in our lives, recreate in us prosperity and progress, ready to pursue our next zone of blessings, of divine favor, of peace, of prosperity that we long for. May we learn from the wisdom of our ancestors, better understand the challenges of their time, and appreciate the life they have given us. Now you thank the Lord for all the good things that you have through your ancestors.
Lagango simye nawe. Yonna mukama biyakola. Singati byali wotu andi baddewo kakati.
Amen. Amen. May we experience their blessings as a communion of your everlasting love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amina. Ngenda kutwala nga tudamu. Teke mikono juu waguru. Ai Katonda Kitaffe. Ensibuko y'okwagala n'essuubi lyaffe. Ulira okwegayirira kwaffe. Nga tusabira bajjajjaffe. N'amaka gaffe. Lungamya ekkubo mwe tutambulira. Kuba nabo mwe batambulira. Omusaayi gwa Yesu. Omusaayi gwa Yesu ogw'omuwendo. Guyike mbuli kasonda konna. Akeekusifu. Omulabe mwe yeekwese. Gulongose kubo lyonna ery'obulamu bwaffe. Kakati ogenda kusaba omusaayi gwa Yesu. Katundu kakwetukuza. Saba omusaayi gwezi nti Mukama omusaayi gwo guntukuze gutukuze bakadde bange. Ebizigiro byonna sitaani byatulekera era kwasinziira okutulemerako byonna bitukuzibwe n'omusaayi gwa Yesu. Genda maaso. Genda maaso. Genda maaso. Gwe gutuwolereza yatula tosirika. Gwe gutujjako ekibi n'ebizigiro sitaani bye yatuteekako. Gutukuza ab'emabega yonna gye tuva. Bujjewo byonna obufo obwekusifu obw'ekibi. Obufo obwekusifu obw'emize emibi. Obufo obwekusifu obw'emitima emibi. Bwonna omusaayi gwa Yesu gubujjewo. Amina. Katugende maaso emikono gizzeyo waggulu. Tukusaba. Tukusaba nti ebirungi ebiva mu musaalaba. Tukusaba nti ebirungi ebiva mu musaalaba gwo bitukuze omusaayi gwaffe gwonna. Okuva gye twava okutuuka we tuli kati. Tujjuza amaanyi ayi Mukama tusobole okutula buli lujegere olutusiba mu buddu. Tujjuza amaanyi ayi Mukama tusobole okutula buli lujegere olutusiba mu buddu. Mikono gizzeyo waggulu bulungi. Gamba nti Mukama mpa amaanyi nkutule enjegere zonna ezinsibye mu buddu. Mukama mpa amaanyi nkutule enjegere zonna n'ezaasiba abange mu buddu. Mukama mpa amaanyi nkutule buli lujegere lwonna omulabe lw'abadde atusibisa. Amiina. Katutwale katugende maaso. Twesumulule tusobole okutuuka ku ddaala eryo eriddako. Twesumulule tutuuke ku ddaala eriddako. Eritulindiridde. N'okusaanyaawo byonna. Sitaani by'abadde akozesa. Mu bulamu bwaffe. Tuddize enkulaakulana. N'okugenda mu maaso. Nga tuluubirira emikisa emijja. kudale pia
obuganzi
emirembe
no
kugenda mu maso byetuyayanira tuyigire ku magezi g'abajjajjaffe tweyongere okutegeera ebyo ebyabasoomooza mu bulamu bwabwe mu mulembe gwabwe tulyoke tusiima obulamu bwe baatuwa emikisa gye baalina naffe tugifune tube bumu nabo emirembe gyonna mu kwagala wanike emikono era tandika okutwala ebigambo essaala ebigambo nti mukama nkwebaza olw'abakadde baffe n'omukisa gwe ndimu kati guva mu bo n'ebirungi ebindiko biva mu bo buli kyonna kye nnina kiva mu bo weebaze 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 siima Katonda okaaba naye olina akalungi akakuliko senga tebaali abo abaasooka tewaali badde nako mukama yabakuuma n'abakozesa ebirungi naawe obifune weebaze nnyo weebaze nnyo mukama omusabe nti ne bye sinnafuna mbisuubira era nsaba obimpe ne bye sinnafuna mbisuubira era nsaba obimpe amiina tusabye nga tuyita mu Kristo Yesu mukama waffe
amiina amiina mukama waffe olumu yagamba nti ebimu tibigobeka kweggyako mu kusiiba n'okwegayirira.
One day our Lord said that some spirits are not easy to chase away unless we fast and pray.
Olaba Katonda omulamba agamba ebimu tebigobeka.
If God himself can say some spirits are stubborn, they are not easy to chase. So when we pray like we have prayed, some evil spirits will remain behind.
Some rebellious spirits.
Waliwo emyoyo emijeemu egitagenda.
Some stubborn spirits.
Waliwo ejemputwe nnyingi.
Mpulukutu za musota. Kigenda ki?
So this is the prayer of the church. The stick that will strike that stubborn spirit. So wherever it is, you should not go back with it.
However big,
or wherever it came from, you surrender it. So that you'll enter a new zone.